So today we are at a very strange place. It's a place like there's no other place like this in the world. Because we are at Dwarf Kingdom. So people with dwarfism in China are always very ridiculed and like they cannot get normal jobs. People don't give them normal jobs, even if they have good education. They don't see them as normal people. Here in this park, there live about 200 Chinese people with dwarfism. They are from all over China because there was this businessman who said, "You know what? I'm gonna make a park where all people with dwarfism can come and work, and I will provide them with a good salary." Of course, you know, it sounds weird and it's like a zoo, like looking at these people who are disabled. On the other hand, I read a lot of interviews with these people and they said that they are quite happy working here because now they are amongst a lot of people that are the same like them. I still think it's a little bit strange though. It feels like going to the zoo and like a freak show. But you know, I thought I'm here, so why not check it out? It's really empty. We didn't see any dwarf. So this is where they are supposed to live. Not really, of course, but this is supposed to be the village in the kingdom. Okay, so this is a typical Chinese toilet, look. Look, there's no door. Okay, everybody's getting ready for the show. It's a very sad park. Look, there are like 50, maybe 40 people. We are ready for the show. It's very funny, the little people are so far away and they're so small that you cannot even really see them very far. So the show is over and they all go back to their dorms, I think. It's a very weird park. Sorry if you can hear me because it's really windy, but it's like deserted. There are just a few people, and these people with dwarfism, they just do the performance and then they're gone. Next to the discussion, if it's like a freak show or it's like bad for them to perform, it was just bad in total. For me, it felt like an open podium on a school from your little sister, that it takes you 1.5 hours by bus to go there, and then they charge you 15 euros to look at it, to hear the false singing and the bad synchrone, not at all synchrone dances. And then, you know, when it's your little sister, you still think like, oh, you know, it's for her, but this was just like, it just sucked. Don't go there. Or go there if you want to sponsor the dwarf people, but don't go there for the beautiful performances. It's really terrible. It's terrible.